Alright guys, for my next LP I will be doing Darksiders. Mostly because I wanna, you know, play the second one when it comes out. I beat this one on the 360 when it first came out, but I haven't really, you know, looked at anything for it since then. Soon as I can find something, we will begin. All right, click the start. This guy is war. He is the shittiest horseman ever. Let's turn that down a bit so I can actually hear myself talk. Voice. Walks. Anyway, let's do this. Normal. Loading screens are amazing. There we go.
Since the dawn of time, the armies of heaven and hell have waged an endless war. Drawn to the conflict was the Charred Council, an entity bound by ancient laws to preserve order and balance. It held that any great power, unchecked, threatened the very fabric of the universe. In time, heaven and hell came to honor the Council and its laws. For none were beyond the swift and terrible justice of the Council's enforcers. A fearsome brotherhood known as the Four Horsemen. Amid the turmoil, the first humans emerged. The Council foretold that these weak but cunning creatures would someday be integral to the balance. Thus, a third kingdom was named. The Kingdom of Man. By order of the Council, a truce was forged between heaven and hell. The Great Pact was bound by seven seals to be broken at the appointed time, when man's kingdom stood ready for the End War, a battle that would bring balance and determine the ultimate fate of the three kingdoms.
The last boss for this game is shit. Just saying. I will probably be playing Darksiders 2 blind when it comes out. To completion. Turn that off in game. Xuiryus is a LPer. He's busy with his job at the moment, so we can't really post anything, but he's pretty good. Scottish guy by the name of Scott. Go watch him. I'll probably post the link in the description. Suddenly, shit went down. Enter war. The shittiest of the four horsemen of the apocalypse. I'm being completely honest when I say he's shitty. I think I use that too much in the game. Bitch. I think you get a achievement if you can hail a helicopter with a car. So I'm gonna wait for a helicopter. Probably won't see that. Shit. Well, I saw one and I missed a chance. Like a boss. That's the only way to kill angels. You gotta cut off their fucking wings first. Let's follow this guy.
What? Happening.
That shit is Lezard War. Lezard Valeth from Valkyrie Profile 2. I gotta look this up. Monkey eating two, eating again. Interesting. Trying to throw it and I don't quite have an idea how. Okay. Watch her falling to free. That wasn't nice. Dead. That's interesting. Nothing good on TV. That guy got fucked. Don't jump. Really? Fuck it. Horizontal pipes. Oh no, I can't get back. Gonna ignore that one. Bisector. Oh no, I don't think I can handle three of them. You can also do that. As the Rad Brad would say, fuck you, chair! Aw, they killed my chair. More? Nope. down again. I do believe that is one of the bosses later. Oh, fuck. Oh. Middle click. That's how you do it. Okay. Got it. Probably about to die. Car. Need a car. War can't run with a car. That's really shitty. He can hit angels with a fucking car though. I have the distinct feeling this is homage to Warhammer 40K.
Brothers, this cannot be a final seal.
My lord!
I know we gotta fight her at least once or twice.
Have you done?
I answer the call.
I know that's definitely a boss. Oh shit. Swing it, bitch. Should have jumped earlier. Nope. I tried to jump. I did. I refuse to lose to the first boss. This guy ain't nothing but a bitch. Bosses don't have life bars. Fooled you. Right in the face. Nope.
The law has been broken. And so have you, horseman.
Ouch.
Were broken. I was summoned.
Then where are the other horsemen? Were they not summoned as well? The seven seals are hidden, as they have been since the pact was forged eons ago. All of them intact. There was no call. You aided the Dark Ones, broke a sacred covenant that has doomed mankind, and threatened the balance. Do you deny it?
When I rode, heaven and hell were already at war. Abaddon was there. He knew something.
Abaddon fell, fighting off the chaos you unleashed.
I fought powerless against the demons, and still you accuse me?
Your defeat proves nothing. Likely the Destroyer cast you aside when he was finished with you. You have defiled the law, Horseman. You will be punished.
I serve only the Council. Only the Balance. As the Horsemen always have. Send me back. I will punish the ones responsible.
How? What hope do you have against the Destroyer's armies? You are powerless.
Then I will fail. And the demons will have carried out your sentence.
Very well. You will return to the Earth. But you will be watched. Come forth.
I don't wanna. I wanna come first. Apparently lava isn't as bad the longer you put your hand in there.
The Watcher is bound to you. It will ensure your loyalty.
Remember that, or I will really get under your skin.
Enough! Rise, war, and arm yourself.
I think he's already armed, if you know what I mean. Anyway. Where am I going? At least it's pretty. What do we got here? Got the Chaos Eater, the thingy, a thingy, don't know what those are. Can put stuff on stuff, some legendary stuff, and more stuff, awesome. I think after I get out of here, it will be...
The souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed. Services, but perhaps you can strike a bargain.
The Council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was broken, some demons have fallen from the Destroyer's favor. Volgrim is one such outcast. He has long sought an audience with us.
How long have I been here?
Oh.
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman.
This is how Hellgate London started.
Rules. Until this is over, you're a dog on a leash. I say bark, you bark. And if I have to kick you, you'd better not bare your teeth. Understand? Or should I teach you to play dead? Good boy.
And I'm leaving you guys here. When I come back, I will be starting the first level, I guess. See ya.